Hi friends, this is Ashraf. In this video, we'll see how to link PAN card with Aadhaar card. First, open your Google and type. First, we'll go to income tax homepage here. This is the income tax India efilling.government.in. This is the homepage of income tax department. First, you have to register in this income tax portal. First, you have to register in right side. You will get an option here, register yourself. Select the register yourself. Here, number of options are available. Next, you will select individual here. Continue and type here PAN card number. Fill all details here. PAN card number, surname, middle name, first name, date of birth and residence status, and continue. Here another registration form will be open. Personal details, pass, we have to select create a password, one security question and contact details and address. All the information we need to give for registration purpose here. Fill all the details here, password details, security, select security question and contact details, current address and bank account details. After selecting verify it once again and click on continue. Here one option will OTP 1 will send to mobile number, OTP 2 will send to email address. These OTPs are required to complete the registration process. Ensure that the given primary mobile number and primary email ID are the correct are in use. If you are a non-resident, only one OTP will be sent. Read all this and confirm. Two OTPs you need to enter here. One which will be message, I think it will come in message. Mobile OTP I have received 472351, and email, I will check in email here. Emails I have got 208165. Thank you for registering in e-filling. Your transaction ID, your PAN card number here, and confirmation email, and then confirmation email sent to mobile number. In case of queries, please contact. Okay, next order. I have successfully registered. Now we'll log in here to link PAN card to Aadhaar. Now you should log in here. Now we'll log in to link PAN and Aadhaar. Username is our PAN card number, password which you have registered earlier. And date of birth, enter a captcha, or you can log in through your OTP. I have logged here. After login, you will get a page here. That is, you can link the other here from this. From this page, you can link the PAN card with Aadhaar number. Type your Aadhaar number here. It contains 12 digit. Name as per other, type, enter your name as per other here. Then I have here, I have only 1 year and set up with another card. Link now. After filling the Aadhaar card number, press the confirm button. Then you will get here your PAN card is linked to Aadhaar number. Here is it is. You can just go and check whether Aadhaar is linked or not by in profile settings. Go to profile settings and click link Aadhaar. You log in again and you can check here. And you will get your PAN is linked with Aadhaar number. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, please subscribe to my YouTube channel and like and comment if you like this video.